Okay, so we've got the head is all stripped down except for the valves and the springs. I've already checked all the valves to see if they're leaking, and every valve except for this one right here, this intake valve, is leaking. And how I checked it is I took my soapy water, I sprayed that all around, and then have my air. So I'm going to go ahead and pull the valves out and see what they look like.